Intruders of the Future, A Journey Beyond Time. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, where today we're diving into the world of the future, full of control, rebellion, and a twist of time travel. Imagine a world dominated by the Hades and Zeus computer systems, ruling with an iron grip. We've got Scott Harrison, a brave time traveler, and his family, Alyssa and Jacob, stuck in this future society. And wait for it, there's also Hercules, but not the one you're thinking. Let's explore this thrilling world together. Scene 1, Intruder Alert. So, picture this. Hades, the sneaky computer system, alerts Zeus about these new intruders, our heroes from another time. The two systems have a little tech chat. Zeus is skeptical about all this time travel business, but Hades insists they capture these intruders ASAP. Meanwhile, security troops, in all their boot-clad glory, are storming through the city, and the regular folks, they're just doing their best to stay clear of the chaos. Scene 2, the arrest. Back at Scott's place, it's just another quiet evening prepping dinner with Alyssa and Jacob. Then, bam, security guys burst in, and suddenly, Scott's hit the floor with shock sticks pointed at him. Alyssa and Jacob, naturally, are freaking out, and who wouldn't be? She's yelling, "What's happening?" And there's a warrant in her face. Off Scott goes, hauled to Zeus Central Command, leaving tearful shouts echoing behind. Scene 3, the transport and arrival. Now let's follow Scott's journey. He's in this line of soldiers marching him through the streets. The scene's tense. People stop to watch, there's nervous chatter. Scott's senses are on overdrive sweat, the smell of the troops, the sound of their uniform steps. Then he's on a ship, flying off towards some serious uncertainty. No one's talking, but the silence is deafening. Scene 4, the prison encounter. Scott lands in prison, catches him in the act, and gets curious. Taking the leap of faith, Scott spills the beans about his mission. Has from the past, trying to shut down this techno chaos for good. Scene 6, forming an alliance. You know, says Hercules, flexing his genetically enhanced muscles, not literally, but you get it, the Zeus system played a part in his creation. Despite this, he knows Hades is the real puppet master here. Scott rallies Hercules, emphasizing his mission and family back home. Let's team up, Scott says. Hercules, intrigued by this unexpected alliance and Scott's determination, finally nods. All right, I'm in. So, there you have it, folks. Scott and Hercules are teaming up in a future that's as uncertain as it is fascinating. What's next? Well, with Hades' layers of security and the looming threat of the games, our heroes have quite the uphill battle. Remember, this story isn't just about time and tech, it's about trust, courage, and the fight to bring freedom to the future. What do you think happens next? Comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more adventures. See you soon.